Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Hello? Anybody there? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Bullet, wait. Another missing person? Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Ah, no battery. Blown fuses. That explains it. Looks good. But how? Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Huh.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Stay. God, it's freezing. It's better be there, Ben. Come here. Heel! Come here, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. One's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on... Jesus Christ! Fuck! No, it can't be, eh? Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. The landing was tough. Experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Landing's badge... No one deserved it more than him. Another one. Wonder who those people are. Bullet! What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. It's the shovel from the video. Come on, buddy. Sniff. You got nothing? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. You know, we rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Thomas!
Run! Hulk! Bullet! Run! Shit! Not now. Come on, work. Bullet, where are you? I hope you know where you're going, boy. Is it a sign of worship? Or a warning? Why is this always happening? Oh my God. Fuck. Stuck.
Shit.
Oh.
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me.
Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here?